Could this two-person electric hybrid helicopter help city commuters beat the rush hour in 2019? SureFly could one day carry two passengers on journeys up to 70 miles. It is expected to cost $200,000, £155,000, when it goes to market. The helicopter features an 8-armed layout similar to some drones. Its designers say it will be safer and more stable to fly than other helicopters.